weapons and deployed his weapons with you. Mike knows that at the beginning of the war, when I was going to Congress, when I was going on the Hill, it was very escalatory to give Ukrainians old MiGs, old jets, which were 50 years old from Poland. Nobody wanted to do that. The administration did not want to do that because that would be an escalation and Putin would use the nuclear weapon. Well, eventually those MiGs came in parts. I'm not kidding. They sent it to us in parts and it was like a Lego game.